people should really be more excited about search marketing. Getting to the top of Google, it's like climbing a mountain. Where some people will see it as a massive mountain of work, others will see it as a massive opportunity. There are already millions of people searching for what you're selling. The reason most people don't make it past the first step is because most searches don't make it past the first page. You're either first or lost. If you're willing to put one foot in front of the other and just keep going, you'll see your traffic moving in the right direction. Up! We've built a tool inside Teemill that's designed to get you to the top of Google. It's called Teerank. Here it is.
So, to navigate to this new SEO tool, go to Menu, Marketing, and select Teerank. When you're set up, the tabs at the top separate the three functions inside Teerank, each built with the single focus to help you grow traffic and sales from search. We're going to take a tour around Teerank, explore the core functions, and show you how to use them first to optimize the content you've already got, second, to use data to guide new content and products based on what people are already searching for right now, and third, to scale up by building trust and tracking other sites that are linking back to your pages. The snapshot page gives you an overview of all of these features. You can see each page on your store and how it's performing in the Pages tab. View how many searches it appears in, how many people clicked through to that page after seeing it in search, and also what position the page appeared on in Google and how fresh your content is based on when Google thinks you last updated it. You can see even more detailed data about changes over time and what people are typing into searches to find your page. Zooming in, you might notice that some of your pages aren't performing as well as you want them to. This is where the Power Edit tool becomes powerful. This is where you can edit the information that Google shows to searches. In your page meta titles and descriptions, make sure to include search phrases related to your products. You can browse the searches tab to find relevant search phrases and see how many people are searching for them every month. This is the foundation of SEO. Measure how a page is doing, improve your content, and come back later to see if it worked. And step by step, that's how you climb to the top of Google. The three key pillars of SEO are quality, relevance, and authority. Optimizing your content means improving the quality of the text and images on your site. And we do some work behind the scenes to improve the speed of your site too. Relevance is related to search phrases and whether people searching for what you're selling find your pages to be close to what they typed into Google. Authority is about showing Google that your site is professional and trustworthy, and it goes to other sites on the web to determine this, as well as looking at your reviews. You can see everyone on the internet that is linking back to your site in the backlinks tab of Teerank, so you can assess which link building strategies are working for you. A backlink is like a recommendation from a friend, and Google counts these when it makes decisions about how reliable and trustworthy your site is. It's about quality, not quantity. A few links from high quality sites, like established blogs or newspapers, are more valuable than lots of low quality sites. Now let's take a look at how all of this works in action. We can go to the Pages tab in Teerank and see the content we already have and how much traffic it's getting. We can dig in a little deeper if we want by clicking it. Here's a t-shirt we have. Hammerhead t-shirt. We'll probably decide we want a bit more traffic. Who doesn't? So we can skip across to see the data in the searches tab. And thinking about this product descriptively, look to see if there are any other higher volume search phrases that might be better. Hammerhead t-shirt isn't too bad, 70 searches. But check this out. Shark t-shirt has 590 searches. That's what people are really searching for. Jumping back to the page to edit, we can do on-page optimization right here by changing the title and description. We might pick one search phrase for the title, but incorporate closely related vocabulary into the description, like hammerhead, teeth, fins, jaws. To write for SEO, write naturally for your customer using words that they would use, the words they type into Google. That's optimizing a page we already have. The real power of Teerank is how you can make products that people want that you haven't yet thought about by seeing exactly what people are searching for out there in your target audience. You might see that alongside shark t-shirts, people are also looking for fish t-shirts, 1,000 searches a month, and lobster t-shirts, 170 searches a month. The idea is to identify a really popular search and make a product and optimize a product page to match. That means instead of having to sell products on socials to people looking for something else, you've solved a person's problem by selling them something they were already searching for. Searching for shark t-shirt? Here's a shark t-shirt, sold.
In the content ideas tab, we're going one step further and we built out some ideas for blogs and pages that take a slightly different approach to SEO. And instead of focusing on products, the ideas tab focuses on problems based on the kinds of things that people search Google for. You can build articles, listicles, and make videos or tutorials on your blog. The upside is that these sorts of stories are often shared if they're really helpful, building passive links and domain authority simply by virtue of being really, really helpful to people. Remember, design and write with the data in mind. Once you've optimized your site and added some products based on the data, it's about scaling, which means building those backlinks. Reach out to some high quality sites and track your links, ranking, and traffic through Teerank straight to the top of Google. Now it's your turn to try it out. If you need help, chat to experts to get advice about your SEO strategy and share what you've learned with others in the support section of Teerank.
Here we are at the top of Google. We started from the bottom, now we're here.